Hi friends, the day of the trial, need to look for a suit, never imagined that was needed.
Like a bird on a tree.
Justice.
I'm just sitting here.
Sounds strange in this world.
I got time, it's clear to see.
Will there be justice?
From up here.
Will my friends be safe?
The world seems small.
Will there be a press?
We can sit together.
We'll see.
It's so beautiful, you and me. We meant to be in the great outdoors, forever free.
I'm ready. I have my suit.
Where they're not gonna see him, I mean. We go over here and throw him. What the fuck are they doing? Why are those zombies frozen for you guys too?
Yeah, I see that.
What the fuck is that?
What?
Well, they're dead for me.
Yeah, but they're standing up frozen. Hey, what's up with these? Do you see these here, or is it just fucking...
What?
These zombies?
Mm-hmm. Oh, they're dead for me.
I see them.
Yeah, but they're dead, just lying down.
Right, rooftop, you're the first.
Yeah. I don't know if I feel comfortable not having a weapon.
Yeah, come in, come in.
Oh, sorry.
Come on in. Alright, place guns and nades if you have any in the barrels, and then come down, and then we keep any guns and nades we find on you after this.
Okay, I have everything off.
Alright, can you drop all your clothes?
Oh, there he goes.
He's clean. Alright.
Okay, thank you.
In you go. Alright, next person.
Okay. Hi, Ed. Hi. Finally we meet again, man. Oh, Mr. Green.
Thank you, sir.
Hey, it's Ryan.
Hey, man.
Hello.
Hello, Mr. Roof.
Hello.
I am Alex.
Josh.
I'm Creed.
Hello.
I'm just sitting here.
Yes.
It's
John.
You're right.
John. Oh, yeah. You need pants?
It's clear to see.
Who are we missing?
My third lawyer is coming.
You don't need a third lawyer, Rooftop. It's ridiculous. Seems like our prosecutor has not showed up.
Woohoo! Oh, sorry.
He's on the car. Oh, he's free.
Case postponed.
So what we can do is, are you guys all ready for the proceedings to begin?
I guess we are. Ghost, Mr. Green.
Okay.
Yep.
Let's do this.
Yeah. Yes.
Who do we have?
Yeah.
So who do we have standing from the left to the right?
Ghost.
Rooftop.
Mr. Green.
You two are his attorneys?
Correct.
Okay.
Correct.
The charges against your client have been brought to the court. He's been giving information away, possibly, to our enemies. You can... I need a prosecutor! This is a prosecutor! I'm the judge, I'm not supposed to be saying this stuff.
Down.
Okay.
You're doing great, man.
Okay, listen. Before we get started, Mr. Rooftop, please come up and... Hey, Tom, where'd my balaclava go?
I didn't take it.
You liar.
The blue one?
Alright, pretend there's a blue balaclava there.
I saw
it. Where's the balaclava?
Execution going.
Sir, look. Swear to the balaclava that is there, clearly. That what you're about to say is the truth, the whole truth, and nothing but the truth?
I swear to tell the truth, the whole truth, and nothing but the truth.
Okay. That's good enough. So usually the defense goes and they will state their case, but there's nobody here from the defense.
Oh,
so,
is that an automatic win?
You mean the prosecution, not the defense?
executed. Yes, you.
Wait, Mr. Rooftop is the defense, isn't he?
I mean the offense. Whatever, man. I told you I'm a judge. Yeah. Okay, I studied judge stuff, not
you're the
not
judge.
Prosecutor stuff.
Yeah.
Okay, this is going great. Did anybody bring a grenade to the party, maybe? Please.
Just care well.
Yeah.
Okay. I need a prosecutor. I can't be the prosecutor and the judge. It's ridiculous.
Yeah, we don't really want to do this, but if this doesn't like get going, we have to kind of declare a mistrial or something,
yeah,
and then maybe free our client by default. Yeah, that's something you have to have to do something.
You're correct. Yeah. I know. We need a prosecutor.
Nice one.
Bush, can you hear me?
Prosecutor.
No.
Who are you?
That's fine from the idleness.
Hey, Bush.
Yeah,
Andrew's
I can hear you.
Calling you from the other side of the
church. Yeah, it was meant to be Andrew, but he's been delayed. That's the problem. He was meant to be online 15 minutes ago, and we're still waiting for him.
Oh, those traffic jam.
Well, they're asking for a mistrial because we don't have a prosecutor. And I can't be the judge and the prosecutor.
Be one.
Just delayed.
It's
not a mistrial, it's just delayed.
Well, we got catering on the way, so if you just bear with us, somebody will show up.
And he's on his way? Yeah.
Vegetables.
He's on his way. He had to stop by the grocery store, I think, and get some milk and eggs. Hello, man! Come on! Help me out here. What am I supposed to do? Come on. We need some people. Prosecutor. Oh, my God.
I'm going to be the prosecutor, but I just need to know the case.
If you can't be the prosecutor, how are you supposed to know? What? I don't even know who you are.
I think you're doing just fine.
We need a nomad.
Hey, maybe he should be the judge. Wait.
What was your name, Island?
Why are you the judge?
This fight. That's fine. The Island.
Does that have the
I'm gonna run out of battery.
maybe you can save some battery. There's nothing going on right now, and then you.
Ghost.
Commercial break.
Yeah. See it. Where's that?
Just turning off the radio briefly.
Why?
Survivors,
turners,
we shall return shortly when the
it's just
court
not
case here. Begins properly.
The guy who just came here, who doesn't know what's happening, he should be the judge. He would be the most
impartial
judge.
Yeah, I plea for a neutral judge.
Drop all your clothes.
Is that possible? Yeah. Nomads?
Yeah. I am neutral.
I don't think that's how the nomad. That's not how the nomad court works, but
is that
the
white thing on your arm the neutral sign? Then I should wear
it's
also
white for
one.
Peace and love.
Ah, can I also have one like
love
that?
And peace.
I have a clock you can use. Clock.
Why do you have that? For what?
Oh man, are you both working on the clock? It will be expensive.
You just shoot me with that fucking big gun of yours.
Mr. Judge? Mr. Judge? Hello? Hello? Mr. Judge? A question? I have to pay these guys by the hour. How am I going to do that?
Have you seen my car outside?
Listen.
I was born in St. John's and I grew up in Mumford.
You just helped the. I can't say nothing because it's against the case. So, you got plenty of money, okay? You can afford it.
Oh?
You're a big movie star anyways. You got all the money. You can pay these folks. How much are you paying them an hour?
Zero? I still have to make an agreement, but I know they...
I can barely hear you! I need some help in here, okay? Get some fucking help!
Andrew and
I need help!
You need some security.
Good job.
Ridiculous.
I think we are at the winning end.
Yeah, this is embarrassing. This is embarrassing.
I thought we had to make it a bit professional.
I'm here.
This is a farce.
Now they're saying half an hour.
They should
half an hour.
Amateur hour.
Oh man.
It's already an hour late.
Yeah.
Seth, I can barely hear you.
Oh, close, man.
Sorry.
Oh. My wife told me to stop impersonating a flamingo. Yeah, I had to put my foot down. No. Okay.
I like that one. I like that.
Okay, so I was pretty good in school, but I failed math so many times that I can't even count. I like being outside.
That's a dad joke.
Yeah, it's a dad joke, but hey, it's daddy
girls. Did you just also stop?
So I like to play sports and stuff, play some frisbee. And one time I was at the whatever it's called when you're the frisbee golf thing, and I was wondering why the frisbee kept getting bigger and bigger all the time. But then it hit me.
Nice.
And I threw a boomerang a couple of years ago, and now I live in constant fear.
Beware, we would like to announce the following facts.
Another one.
Mr. Rooftop is an innocent man instigated by the devilish propaganda of the
Vailies. Somebody shoot.
Again, I'm very sad. By the devilish propaganda of Whitney Houston, say goodbye, no matter. Each ribbon skull will be revealed by God.
This is propaganda.
He's dead.
Blasphemer!
Stefan.
Oh shit. They're coming.
Jesus. Oh, poor guy. Yeah, yeah, Mr. Prosecutor, these lawyers are charging a lot the hour.
We will compensate any.
Oh, that's good.
Yeah, we will.
Hear that?
We
hear
will
that?
Send you the bill. Yeah, yeah.
I vote some. Nomads die for killing our time here.
I can see a lot of people died already.
Not only killing people, but also time. Oh.
No, I can't give you time.
It's time.
Oh, there you go.
We have to go.
I can hear you.
Hi. Hi, sir.
Where's my client?
Here.
Hey,
man.
Are you okay?
Yeah.
Did they damage you by any?
No.
Hear you. Order
wait,
in the
wait,
court.
Wait. Who's the judge?
Order in the court. Boosh, that doesn't make sense.
Wait. No. You guys are lying, right? It's not fish, right?
Hey, it's not your court. It's my court.
What? Are you talking to? What?
Survivors of the turn. Sorry for the
sir,
delay.
Sir, sit down or I will have to bail it and put you in custody.
Everybody start talking. Please do not fiddle with the radio.
Okay.
It's the property, the Churners United News team.
What's up? He's back on the race.
Mongolian frogs.
Resistance! Let's go! Good job!
Unreal.
Jesus.
Why didn't somebody take
bitches.
The car battery?
That's Stefan.
Oh my god.
Bursal died for Rooftop. I
can't. Alright, the 9th of April. We are here with Rooftop facing conspiracy charges against the Nomads. How do you please, sir?
Unguilty. Innocent.
Not guilty.
Ah, not guilty.
Wait,
sorry.
Did you just say you are guilty?
No.
So not guilty.
He said he was
Let's
guilty.
Let's rewind that.
Okay.
No, not guilty. Stop putting your snake behavior into the court.
Sir, it's not your turn to speak. It's not your turn to speak, young lady, if you mind it. Keep it down. Okay. So not guilty, prosecutor?
I'm trying to light.
Would you like to come to the state with your case, please?
Yep. So, Mr. Rooftop?
Yes.
Who are your lawyers you have with you today, just so I'm aware?
No, they are 16. All here.
Who are they?
I let them introduce Ghost themselves.
Yep.
Okay, I am Mr. Green.
My name is Z, I'm Killer of Bushes.
And my name is Ghost, you all know me.
Beacon.
Yeah,
Beacon. Fucking.
Yeah. So, as you know, the Nomads avoided the start of the season, and we came back, and we heard of Mr. Rooftop's issues.
Blue Moon.
I am Blue Moon, and loads of Nomads came with Blue Moon. And the story started off with Fret City.
Hey man, order in the court, I will hold you in contempt.
Who's gonna go and kill that person? Thank you.
Okay. Oh my god.
Jesus. Whoever the hell that guy.
Oh my god.
By the way, guys, I'm running out of physics.
This is gonna take
order in the court, please, sir. Order in the court. Prosecutor, carry on with your case.
Yeah, so Fretsu obviously helped defend your base, Mr. Rooftop, and we also helped seek revenge on the people that did raid you. So we started off on good terms and sent you on your way.
Hey, Chris.
Since then, it has been brought to our attention
that
you have been conspiring with Tolga specifically. Interesting that you actually have a lawyer.
Hey, outside, could you guys please keep it down? The prosecutor is talking.
Yeah, I'm going to whisper mode outside.
The executed.
So, we have brought these charges against you, conspiring with Tolga to undermine the Nomads' information about us. So, on that note, I would like to give my first piece of evidence, which is when Dope, which I'm not sure if he's here or not.
Yeah,
he was
outside.
Yeah.
Dope, come here.
Can you
he
come?
Should come?
Can you come here?
Yeah, yeah.
Witness to the stand, please.
Yeah. Who's the witness? I don't
Dope,
know.
I need you to stand up there and
Dope.
Tell the story of what happened at Tolga, what you heard.
Sir, do you swear to tell the truth, the whole truth, and nothing but the truth?
I swear to tell the truth, the whole truth, and nothing but the truth.
Okay, I believe you. You're a really nice guy.
Liar!
You're
the truth. It's being paid.
We went to Tolga once with Seth, like 10 days ago, and there it was Mr. Green and Mr. Rooftop, and I heard Mr. Green give out some info about us and our base location to Freddy and his group before we interrupted them with grenades.
What was it that you heard the defendant speak of?
That we are we play our game style is not nice, and that our base location is in Visotovo. That's all I heard before, you know, shit went down.
Okay, you have to ask me for that. Hey, you gotta say, sir, please, may I?
Sir Andrew, I'm gonna go to the court.
Mr. Z, what is your defense for these statements?
Don't put my name on your fucking mouth. Keep my name out of your fucking mouth!
Oh, nice.
These accusation, a random accusation, coming from Dope, and we all know who's Dope is. Anyway, I don't want to start to get this much personal, but if Dope was talking about like hearing Mr. Green and Mr. Rooftop talking about the Nomad base, we already know about the Nomad base in Visitovo. Even before 3 weeks ago.
Yeah, that's irrelevant. It doesn't matter if you knew about. It doesn't matter if. It's irrelevant that you knew where the base was. The fact was, Mr. Rooftop's supposed to be neutral, and he's sharing information with you, who are our enemies.
Exactly. And if you knew where we.
Wait. No. He was talking a random talks, like, just a usual talk as his job as a reporter. He's not like an enemy. He's just a neutral.
I did not
report.
Do that.
I don't remember him coming to us to give us intel about your base.
Sure. Wait. Also, give me a second. Do you have an evidence about that, or just like you talking like about?
I don't have evidence, unfortunately. I have
Oh my god, judge? And you call yourself a judge?
sir, would you take all that treble out of your voice when you're raising it in here, please? It's a little high pitched and it makes you sound just like an angry.
I'm angry! Like a shot. Get the fuck out of my.
Like an angry feline.
Anyway,
he's a fairy, that's why he's angry.
Prosecutor, do you have anything else?
My client has raised his hand a couple of times.
Can I say something in my defense as well?
Anyway.
Standing here. Hi, sure. Dope. Nice to see you again, man.
Why not?
Hello, Rothop. Nice to see you, man.
Yeah. I really enjoyed your time with you. I respect you very much. I still do. I still see you as a friend.
Likewise.
And I'm very honest to say I never wanted to share anything about your base. And to my knowledge, I did not do that. These guys prove
maybe it was
they already...
You sound like... Sorry. Continue.
Yeah. And the one time... that they talked to me the first time they asked where the base was, I did not say that. I even did not put that on the broadcast. And the second time I was there, they already knew where it was. And then I saw broadcast about that base as well, and that is what I swear on the Bible.
Okay.
Thank you.
Yeah, I can add something to that. They have asked me where your base is, but at that time I even didn't know where your base was, so how can I tell them?
You said something about you said around Cerno Visotovo and Osenti, something like that. Maybe it was you and not Mr. Ruto. Maybe I'm mistaken, you sounded a little bit alike.
Either way, it represents.
Now you're lying!
Z,
you're lying.
You're speaking out of turn, and you need to calm down, please. Rooftop, what is it?
Thank you. You know, my mates, Ghost, Green, Mr. Green, Tom. The only time I revealed your base was 2 days ago when we went there to present myself at the door. You can ask them on court that I never revealed the base. And your location. Even the small base where you gave me a nice gun, even that, they don't know that.
In a chair.
Thank you.
I believe you.
Judge, that brings me to point two, I can come up to the stand.
Okay, Z has had his hand up. What is it? Real quick, Z. As long as you keep it calm, sir.
The deal is you accusing my client of being conspiring, and if we back to the dictionary of Chinoris, and the word, if you get back to the dictionary of Chinoris, the word conspire means to plan secretly with other people to do something bad, illegal, or against someone's wishes. And
yes,
my
we know
client
what conspiracy is, sir.
I'm trying to let the not educated people.
Yeah, like you.
Anyway, so
let it build up.
So to plan secretly with other people to do something bad, illegal, or against someone wishes, and Mr. Rooftop here haven't done anything of that, not even once. Mr. Rooftop, known as almost the nice guys on the server.
Almost.
Okay, prosecutor.
So, Mr. Rooftop actually led me to my next point. You mentioned, Mr. Rooftop, that...
Shut the hell up! Rooftop is innocent! Innocent! Rooftop is so fucking innocent!
Resistance! Yes,
listen,
shut
sir.
Up, Brad!
If
no
you
much.
Yell
liars.
One more time, you will be detained.
Liars.
Punished,
no,
okay?
A liar.
Keep it down.
You'll be punished with the punishment of death.
I find it quite odd, Mr. Rooftop, that you bring an attorney whose friends are trying to ambush us from the outside.
Mr. Judge?
Wearing black armbands.
Mr. Judge? Mr. Judge?
Stefan.
Yeah, I don't.
Can I say something?
Evidence. I have evidence. I have evidence.
Oh, there's the black armband right there.
Can I say something? Can I say something?
Rooftop, what is it?
It's actually the nomads who advised me to bring C as a lawyer, if I recall. Is that correct? So it's not.
No, we recommended him as a lawyer.
What's
we didn't
the difference?
Realized that they would be attempting to sabotage the court case.
I didn't either. I just did what you recommend. That's appointing Z to this court. And nothing more, nothing less. And
so,
I swear that on the Bible.
I will continue my point. So, Mr. Rooftop, as you said as well, you came by the other day to the Nomad's place, correct?
Yes.
What happened after our discussion?
I left.
That's a lie to the court. We were outside when a lone sniper started sniping at us, and that was not the first time that you had come when snipers had started sniping at us.
You're talking about the second time I came to your base the last time. Sorry, I thought the first time. Okay,
so
yeah, correct.
It's a coincidence that every time you've come, snipers have turned up and shot at us.
Yeah, then you should
similar
also...
Similar to how we are collecting black armbands now.
Then you should also... Sorry, I speak before my term. Then you should also shoot the wolves, because they end up appearing everywhere where I go as well.
We have seen wolves at Vysotovo.
I've proven
I formally object against the last statement, because that's purely speculation that... It's a two-time sniper everywhere, and yeah, that's... I don't think that should count as a, something against my client.
I think we hold it to the facts and not guessing.
Come on, Jack.
Well, it's a fact that every time Mr. Rooftop has turned up...
I sustain the objection. He has a point there, Counselor. It can be a coincidence. What's so funny, sir?
The radio is talking.
Oh my god.
You want this? You want this?
Turn your radio off.
The radio is talking over there.
Confiscate his radio.
Bailiff, can you take this man's radio, please? Security? Security!
Security, shoot
this man's radio.
Ouch! Oh my god! Oof, fuck out, he shot me.
That's what he called being shot. He's called being punched. A shot.
Okay, do we have any more?
Yep, I'll come back to this now.
Okay, prosecutor.
So, Mr. Rooftop and your acquaintances in the CUNT, is it truth that you consider yourself neutral?
I try to be neutral. I started off in this world. I don't know who I was, and I felt that people needed hope, people needed advice, people need to be heard what is going on. So I started and tried to be neutral, but hey, nobody's perfect.
So my question to you is, in your own news reporting recordings, you assisted the moving company.
Yes.
Which is considered a hostile business.
Oh wait.
And I did see the evidence for that one.
Yeah, that's true because
you posted the evidence yourself.
Yeah, because
to defend yourself on that one.
Yeah.
Can I say something?
Oh yeah.
Can I say something?
Of course.
See.
Wait. So if like Mr. Rooftop, like for me, Mr. Rooftop was just only there hearing the shots. And then he contacted us over the radio telling us he's coming by to check what is going on there. And we told him this is the moving company and this is how we do our work. Second thing, if you're accusing Mr. Rooftop of being with us, Mr. Rooftop was also once with you when you moved one base.
The difference is we assisted Mr. Rooftop.
Yeah. But you assisted Mr. Roof, but you're still with him at that time. Even so, I'm gonna call Mr. Rooftop, like, if I was against, I would call Mr. Rooftop that he's conspired with the nomads. If I did this, if you did...
Oh, sorry. Can I come to the stand?
You're right? Not doing your...
Isn't that
you're,
like
you're not
same?
Doing your defendant much good by saying you're gonna charge
no,
him
no, no,
with
no,
his
no,
own
no, 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 the thing is, if you're doing that, this thing, if you're saying
comedy.
That Mr. Rooftop, if you're saying that Mr. Rooftop is conspiring.
So you're saying he's
against...
guilty twice, is what you're
no,
saying?
No,
oh my
no,
God.
No, it's not guilty twice.
That's, you just said if he's guilty for helping you, then he's guilty for helping the nomads.
No, it's, I'm just putting as an example of what you're saying.
The example
is
you're incriminating your defendant.
What you're saying is idiotic.
Where did you hire this guy at, Rooftop?
Hey, can we gag this guy?
He's not doing you much good, sir.
Okay. I'm guilty of making commercials. I'm taking commercials because it's hard to live in this world. And I also tried to make a commercial of the shroom cult, but they decided to eat us, so I could not handle the paperwork. And if I'm honest, I also talked to you to make a free commercial for you, because I did it also for the moving company. And I think you can recall that.
Yeah, I do recall that you said you wanted to make a commercial.
And that offer still stands? No problem.
That's come to the word neutral.
So, if I may come back up to the stand. So, I believe there is a strong difference between us assisting Mr. Rooftop. I don't know if there's any zoners here, but we have also assisted zoners in fight, and we actually also assisted the shrimp cult in a fight. We offer our assistance many times when we are hungry for blood, but there's the difference between Mr. Rooftop assisting a team rather than us assisting him.
I concur,
objection.
Counselor.
Objection. We
I want to say
objection
something.
Overruled. What is it,
I
Mr.
want
Green?
To say something. Yes, I think we all are a little bit mistaken. Rooftop was only the accident as a reporter, not as an ally. So when he's going to this, it's like for reporting. Nothing else, nothing more.
That has nothing to do with Mr. Rooftop. Not relevant. Mr. Rooftop?
Yeah. By that, I also want to officially announce that I'm now working for the CUNT. With Tom, working together to get news broadcasting up and running again. And that's without my friends, of course. It's a different profession. Just to announce.
Sir, what does this have to do with the case at hand?
Is commercials not allowed every once in a while here?
Monetization.
Sorry.
Hey, we don't know if you're gonna walk out of here free of man yet, Rooftop.
Okay.
So I don't know if you can make news reports from the Nomad prison, sir.
I think yes.
Wait, why not the island? Shut up, Rob. Island as a prison. Yes. So it makes more sense to say the island instead.
Oh my God.
You know?
Not me. It's not me. Not me.
Can I come to the stand again, Judge?
Counselor, yes you can.
So, I would like to take this opportunity to bring another Nomad cult into place at the same time against D. For conspiring against Nomad cult.
Oh.
With the
Holger.
You're not taking me down, fuck you! Not again! No.
No.
I came here as
hey,
a lawyer.
Hey,
I'm not.
Hey.
Oh my! He's my lawyer. Yeah, you cannot do that.
Yes.
You have to. You have to send
that
him an official message.
Not this case.
Why are your? Why don't you tell your comrades outside to stop disrupting the court?
It's not my comrades. They are not my comrades.
No, it's not? Because that sounds like Stefan's fart. I've heard it 1,000 times.
Hey, are you my friends, boys, outside?
I wrote that.
I have room.
Okay.
I have proof it's his best.
We have collected around 4 or 5 black armbands. Z, what armbands?
Random armbands. Icelanders also use black armbands.
So I would just like to make it open that there is 2 court cases in go against Mr. Rooftop and also Z at the front.
Oh my god.
So unless the disruption stops, Z,
see, you want
you
2 lawyers?
5 minutes.
You have 2 lawyers left.
Are we going to do this today? Yeah.
Yeah, it's happening now. Same time.
Okay, I would like to get illegal. Back to the case against Mr. Rooftop.
Okay.
If I may. And I would like to question the first witness, Mr. Dope.
Dope, will you please come to the stand?
Hello.
Go ahead, counselor.
Hello, Dope.
Hello, Ghost.
You said you heard 2 things, right? Mr. Green or Mr. Rooftop said, but let's assume it was Mr. Rooftop in your favor. You said that he was telling the location of your base to the Tolga, and there was one more thing. What was the second thing?
They don't agree with our playstyle.
So, what is your playstyle?
Maybe you should ask them.
Nah, but I'm asking you, you're the witness.
But you cannot ask him to incriminate himself. He's not on trial here, sir.
Do you think there's something wrong with your playstyle?
Me? No, I was not the one saying that.
You don't have to answer the question, Dope.
Oh, no, it's okay.
Not asking him to incriminate himself.
I'm just telling him what his playstyle is. That can't be wrong, right?
What does that have to do with the relevance of your defendant's trial?
I will come to that if I may continue.
You don't have to answer, but you can if you want to, Dope.
Yeah, my answer is that how am I supposed to know what they mean about my game style? I play the game the way I enjoy to play the game, and I find it correct.
Yes, of course.
Nobody has to agree with me.
No. But do you consider yourself a bandit?
No. I'm just defending myself.
Okay. But would you say that your playstyle focuses around killing people?
If I have to fight...
Even though it's justified? Yeah.
Yeah, we don't really have many friends in the server, so I have to defend myself everywhere I go, so yeah. Mm-hmm.
And what do you think the playstyle of my client, Mr. Rooftop? Do you think his playstyle is different than yours?
Yeah.
And would you say that with the great difference in playstyles, he wouldn't agree with your playstyle? Like the way you wouldn't agree with his playstyle?
Objection, he's meant to be neutral.
Your lawyer's fleeing, by the way. Your lawyer's fleeing. He's fleeing, he knows he's coming. He's just running away.
Okay, I can, let's handle this.
Sir, can you come back to the court, please?
I'm sick and I want to get some fire.
Do you need some medicine?
Yes.
Do you? I happen to have some medicine with me I brought for you.
Yeah. My clothes is drenched, you know? What?
Naked.
Alright, my point is that it's not a crime to disagree with someone's playstyle, and the playstyles of Mr. Dope and my client Mr. Rooftop are wildly different, and it would be weird if my client Mr. Rooftop did not object against your playstyle, but that's nothing against you or the Nomads or anything like that. So
what's
that's
the
why
point here, counselor? I don't understand the question.
The point is that the accusations of conspiracy revolves around Mr. Rooftop not liking the playstyle of the Nomads. And that's not
but
a crime, and
that
should be... Yeah.
But him saying...
Mr. Rooftop is supposed to be a neutral reporter.
Yeah.
I cannot recall him coming to us and we're discussing about how Freddy plays, how Zizo plays, how you play. That's neutral to me, you know? We don't discuss other people's stuff with a certain group or judge in a judgmental way. That's my point.
Yeah, but then we should lower the crime from conspiracy to discrediting.
I'm not very good conspiracy. At English, so I will leave.
Prosecutor, are you hearing the argument at the moment?
I understand, yes.
And the second thing is with the basis and telling, spilling information or whatever. Mr. Green has, there's a question about the motive, and the motive, my client, Mr. Rooftop, does not have the motive to give out other factions or players' locations in order to create a disadvantage for them.
Motive is irrelevant at the point, because if he doesn't like our playstyle, he is also around other people whose playstyle is very, very similar, right?
Of course, yeah.
Motive so is never irrelevant.
Who's speaking? Who's that?
You say quiet. The guy with the helmet over there, the guy in corner three on his head.
The guy with the big nose?
Can I say something?
Yeah, the one speaking is...
No. I don't think he put a gag around his nose.
Yeah, I'll stop talking soon.
I want to make
a
statement.
The man speaking is my long-time advisor, Mr. One-Shot Tom over there with the...
Okay, One-Shot
ugly
Tom.
Pants. Yeah, it's my advisor for a long time, so... He should be quiet, but he's really passionate about giving me advice, so...
I can't help myself, sorry.
Oh, okay, I'm done. You understand where I'm going with this, so I'll stop talking. I'll leave the word over to my client, Mr. Ruffo.
Yes, sir?
Just hang on, there's some noise in the background. Ruins the... Okay. First thing, I hear that I discredited the playstyle to any group. I did not do that. I never judge playstyle. I only judge people who enjoy playing in whatever way they want. And I never judged your playstyle to anyone. So I'm also not guilty about that. Thank you.
Okay. Heard you. That's a fair point, sir. Prosecutor, do we have anything else?
Just reading my notes quickly.
Okay.
Hey, I want to say something.
What was that?
Yep. Mr. Judge?
Yep, you sure may.
By your name.
You can just call me Papa. It's okay.
Yeah, lots of times yet.
Anyhow, what I'm gonna say here. Since my client reputation got damaged with the false accusation, I think the accuser should charge with getting shot by the defendant himself, by Mr. Rooftop. Thank you.
Oh yeah? Is that what you think? Okay. All right. Thank you. Yes, Rooftop.
I want to say I'm neutral and I don't want to shoot those guys or you or whoever.
That's what I want to say. I'm just putting the charge.
Okay.
So the only
that's
crime...
That's exactly what a neutral person would say. I actually believe Rooftop. I don't know why you're hanging around such a filth like this here to your left, sir.
Okay, so you are with Mr. Rooftop. I can see. So he should be.
Well, I agree with him. Okay. Is that all we have here?
Okay. Wait. So if Mr. Rooftop is not gonna shoot the accuser, I'm gonna shoot the accuser.
Oh my god,
security, put this man in handcuffs right now, please. Put him in restraints. Restrain
wait,
him.
Why? Why? This
restrain
is
him,
charge.
You just made a
I need
threat.
Restraints.
No, I made the charge.
Who has restraints?
Right there. Man in handcuffs. Sir, you've been held in contempt of court, making threats.
Corrupted.
Okay.
Fucking corrupted.
You're the one who seems like a...
Sir, you are found guilty. You understand? You've had attacks on us all day long, and you just made threats to the court of nomads. You, sir, are sentenced to death. And...
Scott?
Mr. King Finn, I will give you the duty and the honor.
It's always the lawyer. It's always the lawyer.
Justice!
Justice
is for you, Mr.
Rooftop, please step out of the way, sir.
I want to say something.
Your trial's over, sir.
I sacrificed myself for Z.
No,
Mr. Rooftop, no, Mr. Rooftop.
That's not how it works.
No, Mr. Rooftop.
I advise you, strongly advise you.
Come here, man.
It was a nice gesture,
it's,
but...
It's a nice gesture of Z to do this.
Let's be Adam.
Before we execute, can I say one thing?
Yes, sir, you can.
Wait, just before. Seth, are you here?
No.
Here? Where's... Seth, can you put my stuff outside?
Who has a rag?
Yeah,
thank
sure.
Okay.
No problem.
Can I execute him? I have an axe. Can you get him?
No,
but
you can't.
Wait, just before Krisu
gets to murder this man.
Who are you, sir? What's your name?
Pick your weapon, eagle or sword.
No. What's your name, sir?
Sword.
Oh, it's fine. We need rag.
What? Sorry?
My name is Classifier.
Rags.
Oh, yeah.
Trial by combat.
Got rags.
Classified.
Bandage. Yep.
Ah, yeah, classified. Okay, I just wanted to get your voice. Thank you.
Okay,
this is for you, Mr. Rooftop.
It sounds like you want to place a hit on.
Always the lawyer. It's always the lawyer. Always the lawyer. Fuck you, Butch.
It's ridiculous.
Let's get this execution going.
Fucking corrupted court. Corrupted court.
You may put this man out of his misery, sir.
Oh my god.
Oh my god. Jesus.
He shall be dead. I shall kill him.
That's brutal.
I'll be dead.
Court is adjourned.
I want to see a breathe free air. Here I go. Oh man.
There's many dead bodies around.
Jeez.
Yeah.
Like a bird on a tree.
I made it, man. I'm still alive.
Yeah. I'm just sitting.
Is Bush gone? Is Bush gone?
Yeah, Bush out.
I got time.
Okay.
It's oh, and you me keep getting killed. That's good. Hey,
from
does
up here, the world seems small. We can sit together. It's so
good. Guys, where do we look off?
You and me. We meant to be in the great outdoors, forever free.